Bonjour, I'm Hina from evicharity.in and in this session we'll learn how to say how far in French. So as we know, for the word far we have loin in French, but it does not work with how far. So how far ko hum kaise French mein bolte hain wo hum is session mein karenge. Far ke liye hamare paas word hai loin, but wo loin how far se connect nahi karta hai. So, we'll start with the first category, which is combien. Combien. So, first example we have, how far is it from Delhi to Mumbai? So, how far is it from Delhi to Mumbai? So, we'll use combien. So, combien y a-t-il de Delhi et Mumbai? So, it will be a Mumbai. So, combien y a-t-il de Delhi à Mumbai? How far is it from Delhi to Mumbai? So, y a-t-il, because there is inversion. If you have any confusion between the inversion, you can see a previous video in which I have explained how to form the question using the inversion form. Next is, you can also say combien y a-t-il de kilometer de Delhi a Mumbai. So, how far is it from Delhi to Mumbai, or how many kilometers are between Delhi to Mumbai? Both will be correct. Next is, how far is it to Delhi? Now we are talking about only a one place. So it will be, combien y a-t-il de kilometer jusque à Delhi? Here we use jusque, because we are talking about a one place. We are talking about only one place, one city. So it will be combien y a-t-il de kilomètres jusqu'à Delhi. Next category we have is distance. When we are talking about the distance. So first example we have, how far is it from Delhi to Paris? So how far is it from Delhi to Paris? We are talking about the kilometer. So, talking about the distance, the kilometer. So, it will be, quel est le distance entre Delhi à Paris? So, quel est le distance entre Delhi à Paris? So, how much distance is between the Delhi and Paris. So, entre means between. So, we are talking about the in-between distance. And we can also say that, quel distance c'est-tu Delhi à Paris? So, quel distance c'est-tu Delhi à Paris? Delhi à Paris. Next is, jusque où? Jusque où? For example, how far did you go? How far did you go? So it will be, jusque où êtes-vous allé? Jusque où êtes-vous allé? Or vous êtes allé loin? Vous êtes allé loin? Both will be correct. How far did you go? Allez verb, because aller means to go. So vous êtes allé loin or jusque où êtes-vous allé? Both will be correct for jusque. And last we have expression. Expression using how far. So it will be how far. We can also say loin, or when we are talking about the distance. For distance we say loin, or jusque où for the destination. For the distance we say loin, or for the destination we say jusque où, or how far from here. How far from here it will be c'est loin d'ici. C'est loin d'ici. So we learn how to say how far in French. And if you want to revise all this example once again, you can download from the link below. A bientôt, merci, c'est fini.